Iconic actress Sridevi passed away at the age of 54, shocking the entire Bollywood industry and fans and masses all over the world. The actress left a legacy behind and was a big source of inspiration to many Bollywood actresses, including our Desi girl, Priyanka Chopra. The actress, who could not attend the final rites of Sridevi, paid her condolence through her social media. And now Priyanka has also written a eulogy for the late actress that will be published by one of the leading magazines. Priyanka writes, "Sridevi leaves behind a legacy that will live beyond us all. A legacy built on the foundation of pure dedication, talent, hard work, and a sprinkle of fairy dust that was showered on her by the gods." She further added, saying, "She was my childhood and one of the big reasons I became an actor. To refer to all of us as mere fans would be a disservice to her. When the news first broke of her passing, I was immobilized. All I could do then was listen to songs from her films, revisit her interviews, and watch her iconic scenes over and over again." It's heartbreaking to hear such stories of Sridevi, which makes us realize how many lives she inspired on her short time living with us.